Abbreviations used in biochemistry: ADP, adenosine diphosphate, AFLD, alcoholic fatty liver disease, AMPK, adenosine monophosphate activated protein kinase, ATP, adenosine triphosphate, CAM, CYC, IC, adenosine monophosphate, CGA, chlorogenic acid, CoA, coenzyme, CRA, chicory acid, DAG, diacylglycerol, DBD, DNA binding domain, DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid, DPPH, 2,2 dipenyl 1 picrylhyde, ZYL, DW, dry weight, FOS, fructose oligosaccharide, G6P, glucose 6-phosphate, GDP, guanosine 5-diphosphate, GLP-1, glucagon-like peptide 1, GLUT2, glucose transporter 2, GLUT4, muscle glucose transporter protein 4, GPCR, G-protein coupled receptor, GTP, guanosine triphosphate, HNB2-hydroxy-5-nitrobenzenealdehyde, HPLC, high-pressure liquid chromatography, IC50, half-maximal inhibit, RY concentration, IDF, International Diabetes Federation, IDX1, islet duodenum homeobox 1, IL-1, interleukin-1 alpha, INS1E, RAD, insulinoma clonal beta cell line, IR, insulin receptor, IRS1, insulin receptor substrate 1, kilometer, Michaelis constant, IP3, inositol triphosphate, IRS1, insulin receptor substrate 1, LBD, ligand binding domain, LC-DAD, liquid chromatography with photo, DO, E array detection, LPS, lipopolysaccharide, MAPK, mitogen activated protein kinase, NAD, nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, NAFLD, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NFB, nuclear factor kappa, B, NO, nitric oxide, Pi3K, phosphatidylinositol 3 kinase, PKA, protein kinase A, PKC, protein kinase C, PAR, peroxisome proliferator activated receptor gamma, ROS, reactive oxygen species, R, retinoid X receptor, SEL, sesquiterpin lactones, SIR1, sulfonylurea receptor 1, T2D, type 2 diabetes, TAG, triacylglycerol, TNF, tumor necrosis factor, 2, taraxacum officinale, TS, TAR, axisterol, UPLC MS/MS, ultra performance liquid chromatography, tandem mass spectrometry, UV/VIS, ultraviolet visible, WHO, World Health Organization. Although initial research appears promising, data on the cellular impact of dandelion are limited, necessitating further work on clonal cell lines, INS1E cell lines, and human skeletal cell lines for better identification of the active components that could be of use in the control and treatment of type 2 diabetes. In fact, extensive in vitro, in vivo, and clinical research is required to investigate further the pharmacological, physiological, and biochemical mechanisms underlying the effects of dandelion-derived compounds on type 2 diabetes. Keywords: type 2 diabetes, dandelion, chlorogenic acid, chicory acid, taraxacterol, siski,